Radio isn't working, but I think I heard something. Going to check it out. Thought I saw something. Movement!
I'm in the storage room! Send more troops!
Blake, I'm gonna look for another way in. Move up and search for the president.
Blake, I need a sig rep. Blake, consoles must have a scrambler. Listen, if we lose our signal, get the president.
There's someone nearby. Stay alert. Hostile spotted.
Thank you.
Damn! Return fire!
Yeah.
Engaging enemy!
The United States is an animal. A sick, greedy animal. Like any other beast, it is wrought from flesh and blood, and can be killed. At first, I decided to control resources and weapons, increasing the price of columbite and tantalum. I inflicted a little pain on your mammon-worshipping economy, but that wasn't enough. I am here to unleash hell on Earth, and I won't stop until the West has been repaid in full for the misery inflicted on the developing nations. Gut shot. Wound like that kills you slow. Burke, feel free to make another speech about your glorious country. Meanwhile, I'll be deploying a WMD like no other.
Blake, do you read me? Blake? It's night. We've accessed another channel. We have a location on the president. Make your way to the hangar, hurry!
Watch out! Copy that! Going hot! Take him out! We're taking heavy fire!
Need to get the hell out of here. Probably more guards on the way. I can walk.
Weapons free! Firing on the enemy!
We've lost blood. We need to hurry.
Shoot them!
I need to hurry. I need a doctor. Lost a lot of blood.
Over there! Take them down!
Let's move. I'm bleeding out. Damn it! That was Paige making his escape. We can't let him get away. He said something about a weapon. He mentioned H5N1 as well. If he's weaponized that virus, there's no telling how much damage he's done. Keep moving.
Wait, the evac zone is at the far end of the airstrip. Get the president to extraction. Keep him safe.
Enemy!
Sir, can you hear me? We've got you, Mr. Preston.
Antarctica.
Downs, move in! Let's go!
Antarctica. WMD. H5N1.
Knight, are you hearing this?
Copy. Intel is on it. We're also tracking Page's jet.
That's the last thing I expected to hear. Antarctica.